couple of time and when you're ready.
Five,
I'm probably four, not going to call out three, mechanics because there are two things happening at the same time. So just handle it as you can.
Can barely do the flames of punishment.
Well, guess shit's on fire a bit for you, Ian.
Sorry? Diamonds are up, guys.
Yeah, you can pick your rubies and sapphires and whatever.
Formed.
Just stay at the top of the stairs, wait. Guys. Oh, he engages.
Yeah, pressure stay in the room.
Should we just try run over to the other guys?
Whoa.
Who's coming to you coming guys?
To you guys.
Ah, he respawned.
Oh, what? We reset?
What?
The fight reset.
If he leaves the room, he resets.
Can you open a summoning pool, please? Release him, put you quite far up. We're going to take Zana from your group.
You've got Zana.
The middle's open.
Just took him. The middle's open, but if you go down there without killing the two adds, then.
Okay.
It's like impossible.
The boss is massively buffed with the two adds alive. Were you on the left side, Boo?
Yes.
The right side, from our perspective, I don't know if it helps, but it was very, very easy. It was too easy. Nice. I don't know.
That's great to know.
What I mean to say is, if you could put some melee into the other group.
I'm looking at what I can swap around now.
Yeah.
But the idea, like, come.
I don't know if I managed to say, but I didn't get locked behind the gate, so I was missing from the miss of that fight.
Yeah, you need to get into the room with us. You can't DPS him from this room.
Yeah, I don't know.
I'm also going to move Fluttershy into the right-hand group. I'll take Joel. That gives you guys a battle res if anything goes wrong.
You want me on the other side?
Yeah. We're gonna need the help with the damage. I don't know if the reset was a bug or because Zaz was still at such a high health.
Nah, the boss ran out of the room to come and get Jez.
Okay, if you guys finish before us, please don't move any further forward. Just in case that is what triggers it.
Okay.
Do a ready check. Refresh your flash.
He's a lot shy, other side, mate.
Is there only one of each gem? Because the one I picked up disappeared.
There should not be. You may have to look around some more, but you should be able to take the same gem as other people.
Cool. I took an opal and then I saw it disappear and I thought, oh, Rem wanted that one, didn't he? So I didn't know if.
I think it disappears for you.
If yeah, me and.
I was just checking.
If me and Morales are on the same side, who's taking Ruby?
You will take Ruby.
Sure.
Morales wants a ruby too and he can find one, go for it, but otherwise you grab whatever gem you find.
Great.
Here we go.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Range sight can slow down just a little. Pulling ahead of the leak we have.
That was interesting.
Thank you.
slow down from range side. Melee, yeah, wipe this up for a run into the previous room.
But no, it's ready to reset the boss again. Don't wipe it if you don't need to.
It's still quite a way to fight the boss, just saying.
Yeah, just run back. We're not saving us. There's still like 25% on them.
Okay, I'll go run into the fire. Go die in a fire, man.
I am.
Otherwise, when we reset, there's always going to be one person that releases instead of gets a res. We might as well just run back together.
Cool, arrow, it's on its way to you.
Quicker,
Mark. Trying to see if I could make it to the end. Who's a good
golden golem? Woohoo! Okay. Nice place to reset.
Take me home. I don't know if that actually works, so that's not.
Just need a minute to look at the groups. Okay, we'll put Joel back on the right. I'm struggling to understand whether the right group just performed poorly on that last run and fell behind, or they were missing Joel's big dick DPS. We'll put him back on the right.
It was noticeably not as easy that time.
Yeah, last time we were like, every time he went doing the flash fires, he just ran away.
Fluttershy, with the movement, I think you're gonna have to focus more on surviving than getting gas off. I need to keep you over there for the battle res. Ready, Ram?
Yeah.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, that shot's over here with us again. Son of a...
Should have moved forward faster.
What?
What kind of bullshit is that, though?
You got whoever clears first, when the other one's about to die, you need to run in ready to taunt. We can't leave
We ran in immediately. You guys kept waiting. I even said we were running in.
We'd only just killed the thing and had to run the length of the room before you could run in.
Okay, we'll try and move quicker. We were going at the same rate for most of that, which is great. We just need to repeat that.
If you wait for us to get to the edge of the room before you call the run in, we should both run at the same time. Because you ran in when we just killed it, so we were in the middle of the room and you were on the edge. And that was the problem.
No, like only Mark was that far ahead. Most of us had only just got into the room as he started running towards you. It's weird as fuck.
Just a quick recap for the second phase before I forget. So we burst down Spirits of Gold, we stack on targets with Coin Shower, and we drop the liquid gold at the edge, right?
Where does Coin Shower come from this?
Oh, this may be heroic. Okay. I've got five, tactics four, wrong maybe in my
three,
head.
2-1
Joel. right side.
Flatshy, can you get Death Knight next up?
Oh shit, I forgot to pick up my yoke.
I'm not seeing the liquid gold.
The Ruby stacks decay if I stop attacking them.
Not sure. That's on the edge.
Taking it back.
Okay,
Mark.
Yeah. I'm sorry. Hitting the wrong button. I think why they stopped working. Effects here are slowly killing my computer.
Woo! Wow, what a close stuff.
I think I'm mutual, ignore the ads and just pummel the boss. It's ridiculous. Oh, look at the heroic change, because those ads went down far too slowly.
I got the crowd!
Expect fierce resistance from the Zandalari. It would be wise to set some traps to cover our flank. Keep going. I'll catch up.
The Soulless Alliance desecrated our holy place. They scoffed at Eloa. All they wanted was blood and gold.